Hello guys, welcome to this channel. I hope you guys are doing well. Before we start, make sure to subscribe to this channel and hit that notification bell to get updated from us. Today in this video, I'm gonna teach you to download Yandex Browser in your desktop. Make sure that you are connected to your internet. You can use your browser or Microsoft Store to download Yandex Browser in your desktop. Here I will be using Microsoft Store. Here I'm opening it. Now at the top you can see that search bar, type there Yandex. Now you can see that Yandex browser has appeared. Now all you have to do is tap on install. You can see that it is started downloading. Now wait for a few seconds, it is in the process to be downloaded. After it is downloaded, you can easily open and use it. In this way, you can easily download Yandex Browser in your desktop using Microsoft Store. I hope this video will help you. At last, make sure to like, share and subscribe to this channel. Also, hit that bell icon so you get notified every time we post new videos. Thank you.